you made fun of me and my teddy bear, I'm gonna put him in his video on purpose. Say hi to my teddy bear. Say hi to everybody.
Hi.
Let me stop. This is a reply to Pat's video. I think it's called I'm Coming Out. It's weird, everybody, I guess your story is kind of similar to mine, because everybody had these like great big stories about what happened, and I don't have that kind of story. I mean, I had one girlfriend in junior high school, and that was it. I went to New Jersey for high school when I was up in New Jersey. Actually, I was, when I was little, me and this guy experimented with stuff. I mean, I always knew something was there. When I went to New Jersey, it started coming out a little bit more, but I hadn't done anything. When I came home from high school, I started venturing out and doing stuff, but nobody knew where I was going. And there was this playground that my little cousins used to always play on, like around the corner from my grandmother's house. My grandmother raised me, so I always stayed with her. And one day, we were all on the playground. Me, my favorite aunt, my mom, and two of my cousins. And my aunt's best friend, Brenda, she's passed away, but she was like family. She was like another aunt or whatever. We were all sitting there talking or whatever, just having a conversation. And word for word, this is what was said. My mother said, Rico, everybody know you gay. I don't know why you hide. We still love you. And she went right back to the rest of the conversation. That's how it happened. There's no more to tell. I never heard anything else about it. I never had any struggle in my family about it. That was the end of it. It was said and that was it. And that's it. Strange, huh? That was it. That was all that was said. I mean, when she said it, my mouth just fell open and I couldn't talk for like the next 20 minutes. That was it. That's my story. No big thing. I never had any issues with anybody in my family about my sexuality. Never. I have the one most wonderful family in the world, because I've heard stories about families and, you know, when somebody's gay or what happens or whatever, how they cut them off. But my family is wonderful and have been wonderful to my friends. I have a great family, actually. And they even love my baby.